which were gradually captured or surrendered. Along almost the entire line, IDF armoured columns instinctively rushed to the front in order to relieve the strong points, but were badly mauled and repulsed by the aforementioned anti-tank squadrons lurking in ambush.